Paducah County now, where a new at 11, one person had to be pulled from their vehicle following a crash this afternoon. 911 dispatchers tell us it happened around 2:30 along State Route 370 in the town of Cato. Just one vehicle was involved. The person was rushed to the hospital with unknown injuries. The road was shut down between Misty Meadow Drive and Southard Road and reopened around 4 o'clock. The investigation continues tonight.